Ivaylo watched suspiciously as the Bulgars bowed their heads in his presence. No matter what respect they showed him as Tsar in daylight, he knew they whispered and cursed him in the shadows. Murderer! Peasants, come! Ternovo might be the city of the Tsars, but it belonged to the Bulgars. Ivaylo knew that remaining there would be a death sentence, but he was tied to the city. The Tsarina was carrying his child, yet fatherhood would have to wait. The Emperor was undeterred by Ivan Asen's defeat. He enlisted his son-in-law, a great Mongol warlord named Nogai, to unleash war on Bulgaria. A descendant of Genghis Khan, Nogai was broad-shouldered and barrel-chested. He had lost an eye battling a brother in the Caucasus, a disfigurement that cost him the chance to rule as Khan of the Golden Horde. However, that was to his liking. Nogai was not a man to sit idly in a golden tent. He became the kingmaker and the real power behind the Horde, leading its warriors into battle. Mongols, Tatars, Cumans, warriors as numerous as blades of grass streamed across the Danube into Bulgaria. Ivaylo raced in the middle of the night to the river town of Drastar. There, he would raise an army and make his stand. In Ternovo, the Tsarina, alone and with child, waited for his return.
The Mongols have challenged the champion to single combat. Branislav has volunteered. If he dies before we reach Drastar, the garrison will lose hope and surrender to the Mongols. We must hurry, Ivaylo.
Come, Tsar of the Bulgars! Nogai Khan looks forward to a great battle! Do not disappoint him!
Tsar, do not worry yourself for the resources. We have stocked it down with everything we need. Lead our armies, and we will provide for them.
Вашим занятам, приказаниям.
Вашим Tatar has been waiting for you outside the city walls. He calls himself Kasim Bey and says he has an offer for you.
Tsar Ivaylo, we are kindred spirits. We both wish to free our peoples. Kill the Khans who rule the Tatars and humans, and these tribes will turn against the Mongols.
Thank you. Thank you. Da. Zici tu ce-mi e.
Da, azi o ai. E dacă.
Thank you. Wallace, I have freed you. Ride against Nogai Khan.
Nogai Khan's horsemen are like blades of grass on the open steppe. Thousands may be trampled, but the horde marches on.
Now free! Destroy the Mongols!
Strong steel can only come from a hot forge. You have shown Nogai Khan who is weakest among his warriors.
honor to fight a strong enemy. Go now, Tsar of the Bulgars. Your throne has been taken by traitors. Ha ha! The smell of burnt flesh and the taste of blood. Does it not fill you with joy?
A lone rider approached Drastar and called for the Tsar. Ivaylo wondered, was this a messenger of the One-Eyed Khan offering peace? But as the Tsar raised himself against the battlements, he could see the horseman was a Bulgarian. What word did he bring from Turnova? Did he come to tell Ivaylo of the birth of his child? No, the rider bore a message which chilled Ivaylo and the survivors of the siege. Tsar, the horseman began. Your men in Turnovar are dead, murdered by the Bolyars who have opened the gates to Ivan Asen. Ivan has taken the Tsarina and your newborn child and delivered them as prisoners to the Emperor.